Hey, is this lunchtime?
This is lunchtime.
Hamburger.
Why are we not driving?
Today we are at VidCon.
Okay, so today we're going to be doing lunchtime in the convention center, which is...
It's apparently in the middle of a garage.
In the middle of a garage. Sweet, we're going to eat lunch in a garage.
Walking to get some food.
What the...
This place is big. It makes me feel really small and insignificant.
That's because you are. Sweet beanbag chairs. We got to get ourselves some of those.
Yeah. There's a drunk-ass bacon god right here.
Dude, who let the homeless guy in here?
Get this homeless guy out of here.
I'm getting kind of scared of this.
I think he's drunk. What's in that bottle?
What is in that bottle?
Cutie.
feel that beard.
No!
I need to wash my hand now.
I kind of don't want to touch it. I felt feces in there, and I can smell it. Let's get out of here.
Yes.
Hey, I'll catch you guys later in the hotel room.
Sure. Walking through the crowds, walking through the crowds, walking through the crowds, walking through the crowds.
Oh my god, no!
Oh my god. I don't know what's happening. I don't know why we're saying oh my god.
It's getting intense.
I think this is a human petting zoo. It's time for food.
It's time for lunch. Okay, so apparently we're eating lunch right here in front of everyone. This is not going to be awkward at all.
And people are watching us like we're in a zoo.
What the hell is
Charlie the drunk
kid? What the hell is Charlie doing? Okay, so we gotta sit in our thrones right here.
You sit in thrones?
Oh. We get
served on a platter.
Mari,
bring us our food.
Thank you very much.
Today we have pizza.
How gourmet.
So you put a box in the
you
platter?
You put a box.
You know what?
I wanted this served better.
At least you guys are getting lunch. I quit.
First bite! They like first bites.
This is what people came to VidCon for. To watch us eat food.
All we had to do was eat food. If I had known that growing up, I have to do when I grow up is eat food.
Bring us the finest water, please.
I feel like I have servants now. This is amazing.
Fired you, Mari.
I thought I quit.
Mari, you forgot our drinks.
You know, there's
wait,
three?
Why are there three?
Because one of them's for me.
It looks like pea water. It smells like pea water. It is pea water. This is good. Nom, 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 nom. All these girls out here are yelling out that they love Ian, and it's making me really jealous. You are my best girl. That girl loves me.
They're just saying that out of pity.
Yeah.
They're just saying that out of pity.
They love me. And that guy right there says he loves me too. There you go.
I don't think you want to eat that pizza.
I don't think anyone should eat that pizza.
You people disgust me. Disgust me.
Apparently, if you sit in a booth and throw pizza out in the crowd, people will eat it.
First crier. Look at that crying crier. You're crying. Oh my goodness.
That girl's crying because she realized Ian's really ugly in real life.
Hey everyone, I believe it's time for something.
Funny Twitter questions.
Oh my god, Charlie!
Charlie,
oh my god! That is sick. You, sir, are a sick, sick man.
Shish kebab Charlie. We should have eaten that.
Well, we would ask Twitter questions, but I think it's kind of pointless considering that there's people right in front of us.
Where's Barbershop Pole?
Screw you for ever mentioning him.
Barbershop Pole is at home, waiting in the garage naked for Ian. Have you ever seen the Barbershop Pole wear clothes?
No.
He's always naked.
That's gross. That explains why I'm so aroused whenever I see him.
You give me $5, I will assassinate Barbershop Pole for you. Would that be okay?
I don't have that kind of money. I'm on YouTube. You think we actually make money? Why is your poop green?
There's too many people talking! It's ridiculous!
High fives now?
What? You've got power hungry with this camera.
Sorry, I'm
leaving me to eat this food all by myself. I'm on a hunt to find a Twitter question in real life. You want to ask a Twitter question?
Yes. I challenge you to an air humping competition.
Air humping competition.
Yeah. All right, we're doing an air humping competition apparently. And what's your name?
Chris.
Chris versus Anthony. Whoa! That was little extreme.
I don't know if I could one up that.
Yeah.
I would have to fall and break things.
You gotta do some Matrix. You knocked over the soda!
That was Mari's soda, no one cares.
Oh, yeah. Yeah! Whoa, you even got some air right there. Oh my god. Who won that one? Was it Chris? Or was it Anthony? I think it was me. It was me, wasn't it? I won. Yeah. We got these really strange candies from Mexico, from our Mexican friends over there. I think we need to try it.
Spicy candy?
It's spicy?
Looks like a lollipop.
Right?
But it's squishy.
Why is it squishy?
That looks disgusting.
It looks like an organ.
Do you bite it or lick it or?
Bite it?
Wow, that looks gross, dude.
It's like a little piece, it has bones. You
have bones?
How it tastes?
Not too bad. Aside from it, like,
what would you rate that red piece of chupacabra heart?
Chupacabra heart. I give it a 6 out of 10. Not too
ooh,
bad.
Ooh, that's a good rate. That's a good rating, I think. Pizza cam. All right, now that Ian has apparently vomited up some kind of organ on his
that
pizza,
is really gross.
What would you rate this meal?
I would rate it.
What would you rate this meal?
I would rate
what
it.
What would you rate this meal? What would you?
I'm gonna punch you right in the face.
I won't do it again, I promise.
I would rate. Don't you.
Sorry.
I would rate it 10 girls heads up Charlie's ass out of 20. So, we'll see you next Thursday where we won't be creepily watched by a crap ton of people. Hi, everyone!
Oh my god, we're gonna get kicked out here. They all said bitch really loud.
Hello, computer. Is it feeling a little nipply in here, or is it just me?
Oh yeah, it's really nipply in this cold house.
I'm gonna pet Charlie.
Aw, Charlie's getting petted.